with the sound effects editor to create this sinister atmosphere.